Hey guys, today I'm going to be making a slip botch recovery from AJ Styles. So this is actually funny, guys. So here we go. AJ is, he is known as one of the best professional wrestlers in WWE and in the professional wrestling industry ever. And here I'm going to show you why. So AJ's know he messed up, and he's going to decide to do this. Watch. Seth Rollins, Adam Cole, NXT Championship. Instead of just doing this botch at all, he slips and he's going to do something like this. I'm going to skip it because of copyright issues. Option for the tag, couldn't quite make it, and then just gets planted with a boot. So he's going to make a tag.
It comes the United States
he
champion.
He slips, and instead he's going to roll and do the phenomenal forearm corner. And you see it? Watch it again. Smart watch
recovery.
Here
comes the United States champion.
Know he messed up. He know he messed up. Instead of doing the botch, he slipped. And then he rolled. And then did the phenomenal form. That's why he is one of the best professional wrestlers in WWE history. So this is it. And I'll see y'all next time on the next video. Bye bye.